Welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. My name is Juice, and this is a hill. We actually cannot climb because of rain. Okay. Can we... Okay, we can climb here. Oh, cannot! Damn it! Damn it, rain! Go, 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 go! Oh my god! It's... oh, rain. You masterful troll. Oink. So. Okay, these are very... much slower than the... Okay. Oh. I said it's much slower, but... Oh my god, I'm not this bad. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, so, yeah. I'm misjudging the... Oh, okay, let's wait for that. Nice. Hooray. Actually, that one pin wheel over there. Maybe I just did not notice the pin balloon. Let's actually go right back at it. Maybe I just did not notice the thing. No hidden caves? Nope. Is... Okay, well, let's go back to the pinwheel. Because I don't think that was a random pinwheel. There has to have been a balloon. Somewhere around there. Octorok, okay, I don't... I should not even try swimming across. That's just a pain in the ass. So can the... It's right here. The planarity. So it's quite the distance I need to follow my horse in the end. I have one charge of Urbosa, so yeah, let's go use it. It's my current weapon. Okay, nice. Yeah. Got them. No. Oh. Only one black. Pretty nice. What's the chest? But okay, first let's loot. Yeah, I always like to keep the Urbosa's fury in the at least two. I did. What is this actually? Roaming spear, okay. Yeah, I want to keep them at least at two charges. Just for convenience. So my loot is gonna be nice. But I don't even think I... I still want... Oh! And let's just drop this one. Two more damage, baby! Oh, yeah! So that pinwheel... There was this stump... around there, yeah.
Huh. This cannot be a random. This cannot be a random pinwheel. But where is the... Oh! Well, that's new. Okay. That's new. I admit. Oh my god. Yeah, I did not notice that speed. Oh. Pray. One, two, three. Nice. Okay, that's new. That's the first one without balloons, so I was confused. Okay. Wow, that was cool. So yeah. Oh my god, these Koroks. Oh my god. So much variety on these guys. No, oh, okay, let's actually... let's try swimming across here. Okay, not too bad stamina of itch. Hooray! Another burned down house. Okay, not the rock. Wait! Wait! Oh, that was pretty nice camouflage. Oh my god. Yeah, almost did not... Oh! Durability up, huh? Cool. Gimme that stat. Nice. Cool. I see. And protected by fine. So let's see. Do I have this guy actually? If I use a... Well, that has no effect. Okay. Ding. How do I stay looting on the water warp? Okay. Just loot away. Cool. Okay, good to know. So, let's see here. Oh yeah, Hills of Bomber. Okay, let's check out this side of the road first. Ah! They have good aim. One black one. Hooray! Hooray! And next... Why not? Bunk. Oh! Oh yeah, this guy has so much HP. I'm actually wondering if the... If the monsters all around the world actually power up after a dungeon is finished. What is... What? Dragon Bone Bogo Bat. Dragon Bone Bogo Bat. that's a mouthful. Dragon Bone Bogo Bat. Dragon Bone Bogo Bat. Crit hit, oh nice. Oh nice. Cool. Okay, let's not forget the loot. And... Opal! Hooray! Yeah. And actually... Yeah, cannot break the bone piles. Bone piles. Okay, let's okay. Now let's head in. This structure that I ignored way back in the beginning. Okay. Is gonna stun him. Very nice. Yeah, okay. It's very nice that I got this as a loot. Nice. Pine cleaver. That might be bananas. And they could stop spawning though. Yeah. Well, the small ones are pretty annoying. They don't... I don't think the small ones even drop their weapons. Yeah, this thing. Very interesting. This giant tree. Oh. It's a rock thing. Oof. Doink, doink, doink. Hello. I did. Bye-bye. Did not miss anything when I was running up. It's like no. I did not. And that's not hard to check. Cool. Yeah, seems like these are just for ambience. Okay, so that's all. There is. Okay. Of course, there's this forest down below. And anything here. Okay, Torchbug. I want those things. I want you guys. Yeah, Sunset Fireflies. Yeah, the Skyrim has Torchbugs. Skyward Sword. I mean, Breath of the Wild has Sunset Fireflies. those are way different things. Okay, that one. Okay, that one escaped. So... Ah, okay. I forgot, I just need to hit once. Oh, or do this. Oof. Oof. Okay, that does not actually burn down the trees, huh? Immersion ruined. Does not burn down the trees. What is actually... Acorns, okay. Oh my god! Let's not burn down. God. Okay. Nice. Yeah, I'm a pyromaniac. So how many sunset butterflies I have? I think I need 5 per upgrade. Where are they? Oh, there. 13. So 2 more. Just to be sure. Okay, so that's the... These places... Explored. Let's start... Picking up the forest. Change weapon. Just to not set anything else on fire. Octorox. Ah. Really? Really? Oh, that means I can... Aha! Give me that loot. Opal. And yep. Cool. Let's see. I need that to drink. Okay, cool. So I did find you. Oh.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Thank you, Urbosa. Lady Rhino Beetle. Attack AP, okay. Give me all the torch bugs. I mean, sunset fireflies. I keep using Skyrim terms. Oh well, I don't think it's cute scene. Okay. Yeah, I think it's gonna be 5 per one. Let's see here. These are old. Yep. Urbosa's fury. Thank you, Urbosa. You are the best girl. This guy takes some serious damage. Rip him. Yeah, I honestly don't remember if the... I don't actually remember when the black ones started appearing in these low level areas. Maybe they were here always. I just can't remember. No, did that. Nice. That's actually pretty good. Okay. Open. Oops. Durability up. Okay. Oh. Campfire. And what is mic the display? Ah. Okay, AP when cooked with dish. That's neat. That's very nice. Iron shrooms. Seems like a bug of in camp again. Aha, a tower. I have sometimes hard time identifying which ones are real and which ones are just the ambience on that fireflies. Please. Yup. Aha. Hello, friend. Hiro. Nice to meet ya. Aha. No really, no. Come meet the goods. Oh. Okay, so that's different dialogue. First he asks to sell, I mean buy, then he asks to sell. Okay, cool. So... Yes. Thank you. So... Ah, that's... Yeah, let's take them. Why not? Yep. Thank you. Yes, it can. I will. Ah, so this guy has just set up a shop in the middle of nowhere. Okay. Okay, but this tower... Let's actually put on the right gear. And by gear I mean... Get fresh. Okay, good thing I... Oh my god. Maybe I jumped too many times. And jump! Ah, made it. Nice. Hooray! That's very nice. Silver rupees. Yeah. I feel ya, guy. I feel ya. Okay, let's just in case something runs to us. A little more armor. I can just use... Yeah, no need to... I wanted to say... Oh, you are just... Boing. Yeah, I wanted to say something, but I forgot. Can I just... Oh, hello. Resist. Are you feeling lonely? I guess you are. Come to me, baby. You contain... Opal. Nice. So this is just a part of the... Okay. Just part of the another region. That little slice of water. Okay, let's check out. Yeah, seems like this is just a forest, Skinnery. Nothing important. Is that a... Oh! A cave. Wing. Caving. Thanks. Okay. Cool. Okay, let's just use bomb. Yep. enclosed space, so no real. Okay. Rock. Aha. I knew it. Man, you really start to see the Koroks. Where they hide. Yeah, but that was quite... Almost did not see the stone. But glad I did. Yeah, that was very sneaky. I do hope that when I will find the Shalaka guy, I will discover a way to... search for Koroks. Will make my life much easier. Skull. Hint at the market. Okay, this little corner anymore. And then we shall see where we... I need to remember to start... photographing the critters. Don't have to pay for them later. Really? So are these guys just hanging around in trees? Probably. Yeah! So many Jews in trees. Come on. They're on the ground. I don't room. And what's this? A lonely campsite. Huh. The Bluey! Rape him. Another chest. For me to take. Help of Kruonis. Kruosis. And Opal. I knew it. Yeah, seems like all the chests in water contain opal. Okay, so anything on this flat area? Maybe not on the slopes. Okay, nothing. Just some restrooms. And in the hill, that seems like rock place to be. Yeah, okay. I see a pinwheel. I see a pinwheel. Is that okay, so that kind of pattern. Okay. Okay, I'm bad at this. Nice. That was purely by luck. I got so many tries. Nice. Master Archer. Hello. 78. Oh, 80. So that's 20 upgrades. If it goes on. Okay, that's a meteorite. Right over that way. Way over there. Okay, yes. Yes, yes, yes. So. Okay, there's a little tiny patch of forest over here. Ah, okay, there's a camp. You can tell by the skulls. And seems like I'm losing my voice now, so... Yeah, let's see if I do full 1 hour segment here. Or just... cut it short. That is everyone. Ah! Is this like abandoned? Yeah, here's nothing. But a chest, okay. Arrows or... Flint! Nice! Ah, cute. Okay, I actually sold. Nah, whatever. Cool. So! Yeah, we have explored quite a lot. Just need to... Yeah. This area and this area. Yeah, let's explore here first. Actually, why not? 10 feet teleport. That's for my convenience. Okay, so it seems like I'm losing my voice, so I will cut the stream here and probably will be back in hour or two when my voice is back again. So, thank you for watching and see you next time.